is my radio. It's a Lego City Fire Station. We got four figures. We got three firefighters. They have same hats and different faces. And here's kind of like the chief fireman. He's really cool. And I like the silver fireman here. Let me show you the vehicles. The first vehicle is a fire car. I think it's cool. We got a little hatch and a cool mask. I forget what this is. Right there. So that's really cool. Oh! We got radio and a match.
Killer Leo!
Now the other one is fire truck. So, fire truck, it got these up. I think Leo's has an H.
Yeah, it does.
There. These stuff can go down. And right here it can go really high.
Oops.
There. It can go nice really high. That's a really nice truck. I really like this truck. I had two fire trucks. The fire truck that I buy in Walmart and the fire truck that came to the fire station. Now on to the fire station. The fire station. We got nice garage doors. They look like the police station. I like the police station also. I had the police station also. So, and also, we get a tree. And we get two flowers. It's really cool. Oops. Please, house. So, right here we got fire extinguisher, a walkie-talkie, a broom, and a brush.
Type quicker, holler.
Right here we got a nice flag. Opens up. And we got a ladder. I think I showed you that already. And we got binoculars. And I think I just said that. So in the inside of the fire station comes an office. Let's see. Take a look at that. Here we got a computer. It's really cool. We got a phone. And a yellow purple mug. And I can go there. And we got a bed for the firefighters. I'll show you. It's right there. And we also have a coffee machine. And it's really cool. On top, the top floor, is we got a nice spinning chair and another computer in that where our brushes trucks are. And another coffee. So I got this for my birthday. So I'll do that. Oh, one more thing. We got a sliding door. It's right there. And we... Oh! And a shovel. I really get it. Why would a fire station need a shovel? And a spigot and a bucket. Oh, you can't see that. So I'll give this set 10 out of 10. See ya. Bye.